how to set up Netflix on the Wii. This is actually a really easy process. You pretty much just follow the instructions. Go to Netflix on the Wii menu. It's going to ask you to download the software. You hit start. I'll go to download it, and you see I haven't even set up my internet connection or connection on the network for the Wii. So I'll go ahead and just follow this process. You know, I go to download, and then it's going to ask me to set up the internet connection. So I will say okay, and I'll go to settings. Now by default, the Wii is wireless. Now you can buy a separate connection if you don't have a wireless internet in your house. But by default it's wireless, so I just say wireless. I search for my access point, and it's going to take some time to look, and it finds it. Put in my password, so it's really easy. Again, that's default. Otherwise, you have to buy a separate piece to connect it with a wire, with a Cat 5 cable to your network. So it tests the connection, and it needs to do a system update. So I say, okay, go ahead and do that. Pretty much just following, getting the instructions, the process for setting up the Wii on my network. Then it's going to take me to the Wii Connect channel. Shop channel, and it takes me back to where I have to go back, and now I gotta go select Netflix again, because I tried to download it, but I couldn't because I didn't have an internet connection. Now I do. It says, you know, do you agree to this, and start downloading. So pretty much just steps me through everything. I agree to this, and I guess there's other things you can buy on the Wii channel. And Netflix is free, so I just say it's free. I'm going to put it on the system memory. I don't have an SD card or anything on the Wii. So just following the process to actually download it. It doesn't cost anything. And it's going to go through and download. It takes a while. I skipped ahead. It takes a while. Say okay. I have to go back to the Wii menu. I've downloaded it. Again, I go back, I click Netflix, and hit start. And now it's just going to prompt me to enter in my, do I have a sign-in or a free trial? I have a sign-in, so I select member sign-in. I don't need to do a free trial. And it's going to prompt me to log in, and then that's it.